it's a great scenario for us to be able to look at it in black and white as it is now if we win those games we're through. So every game in effect is a quarter final for us and is a knockout stage. So it works well for us. Hopefully that mentality, we can take that, each of these games is going to be big. We take that mentality into those games. Hopefully we'll come out the other side with some good results. Very much so. Scenario practice is probably the best sort of practice that you can do, because you see where the balls get hit. You're not fantasizing about where your fielders are in the nets. You know, there are fielders there and you can see where the ball's going. So there's no kidding yourself when it comes to scenario practice in the middle, and it's probably the best sort of practice and, you know, the sort of practice I enjoy. Felt as though it's coming out of my hands nicely. I obviously got met by Brendan McCullum the other day at the cake tin. But you know, that in the situation of the game, it could have happened to anyone, and to come back against Scotland and to bowl relatively nicely and get a few wickets as well was pleasing. So I'm looking to build on those performances. Obviously I'm not completely satisfied or happy with them because of the two games that we lost so far, but it's a starting block to build from, and hopefully as we go through this tournament can keep building momentum with my bowling as well. To be honest, I'm just delighted that I'm in the team and playing in the World Cup for England. You know, I've obviously took the new ball for a long time for England before this. Now my role's changed slightly, but yeah, I'm enjoying it all the same. And yeah, it's been good fun to be able to play with the guys out there. And yeah, it's been a good experience so far. At some stage in the future, maybe I'd like to take the new ball again. But at the moment, I'm happy with where I'm at and my role in the team, and hopefully can keep building through this World Cup. They've obviously got some experienced players, some players who've played a lot of one-day cricket all around the world. We played them in their conditions in Sri Lanka and we lost, unfortunately. But you know, with the side that we have now and the people we've got in the team and the time we've had to become accustomed to conditions over here, I think that Sunday is going to be a very good game, and hopefully we can use the conditions to our advantage.